to do the same thing, just a minute, I will close all. So to implement that exception handling in our project part, okay, first of all, I'm copying all my exception handling related. Finally block, I will show you where, okay. Finally block also I will take. Control C. And going back to the TC01 and languages here. I'm writing here. Right. So I need to select one line of code, one tab space. Okay. Now I need to write my try block.
Try block.
Right. And whenever I'm writing exception handling, I need to import exception handling related one. So I'm importing this one from Selenium, okay. common exceptions import star. So all the exceptions will be imported. It's imported. Right. Now,
what are those warning signs on the left for import statements?
Means if you are not using those some of the libraries, it will show you unused libraries. You can recommend, you can remove, and like that it is suggesting. Okay. So my code is ready here. Okay. So in the try block, generally what we are doing, this part, okay, whatever it might be, okay. So the previously my code is all the code is like this. Okay. So what I am doing, suppose if something is failed at open Chrome browser or login page or anything, okay, so what I need to do, but the program will be failed and it will come, it will correspond, exception block will be executed and it will be closed. But I want to capture, even though my program is failed or passed, whatever it may be, but I want to generate my Word document. So what I'm doing, I'm pasting here. Okay, so like this, your program will
be. Can you come again?
Whether the program is passed or failed or not, okay, whatever result, but I want to generate my Word document. If it is failed, it will be failed. Okay, and in case my program is failed, just a minute, I will show you the login part. If I will go to login page here, okay. One second, somewhere I have written that lines of code. Okay, so this, like this, you need to write each and every try block in all the login page and nationalities page or anything. Suppose if you go to the login page, so here if you want to generate the suppose if you are writing try exception block, you can write it here as also. So try block colon and give one tab space, okay, and copy this exceptions. Here is my login page. Yes. Right. Control C and go to login page here. Right. So if something is failed, means username or password is something is failed, then I want to capture my failure screenshot. What I am doing, I'm copying these lines of code. Suppose generally if I'm giving something wrong here, I can also execute my failed snapshot at that particular moment where the snapshot is failed, and I can write no such element. I can write my comment, one exception message, no element found. So this will be generated in my Word document automatically. Got the point, right?
Yeah.
So that's it. So let's run this program and we will see. So I will give you login name as incorrect. Okay. So login username, password. Okay. One second. Okay. Username I am entering is 123. Okay. So I'm going to run my program now. Let's see. Basically, in this exception handling, we need to understand if try block something is happened, the corresponding exception block will be executed and a failure snapshot will be generated in the Word document. That's it. So in the finally block, it's executed and my document also generated TC01 add languages and my program is completed. Okay, now let's see. Now I'm refreshing. Here my program is generated. See, no element found. So whatever I have written, the first screenshot itself, the program is failed. We can understand something went wrong in the login page itself. Mm-hmm. So that's it. Like this, we can handle the exception handling. Okay, so now let's go to the next topics. So in this part, we understood how to do the page validations by using is displayed, is enabled, is selected. And if some validation is required, we are writing inside the try block. And if any try block is failed, the corresponding exception block is executing like this. Okay. So regarding these exceptions, we will discuss separately during the interview FAQ stuff.
Okay.
Okay, now.